Good morning, grade 5 students. Today we are going to talk about successor, predecessor and comparing numbers. So let's talk about successor and predecessor first, then we will talk comparing numbers later. Have you already heard before and after in grade 4? I hope you have heard already. Yes, the same thing we have to learn again here. We have given a number, whatever the number will be given to us, we just minus 1 or plus 1. I mean, minus 1 means before, plus 1 means after. Suppose I am giving you 1. So the next number will be 2, which would be the successor of the given number. Fine, if I will tell you about 5, so what will be the predecessor? Just minus 1, means before the number. So 5 minus 1 would be 4. So this is predecessor, this is successor. Successor means after the number, predecessor means before the number. One more method, one shortcut method which we can learn, success. Success means aage badhna, kamyabi paana, aage badhte rehna. So hame aage badhna hai, plus 1. And predecessor, P for predecessor, and P for hum keh sakte hai piche. P for predecessor means before, piche ka number, piche wala number minus 1. So this is the shortcut method to learn predecessor and successor. So whatever the number I will give you, you can find out now successor and predecessor. Let's have one more example. We have one large number, 26,78,980. So the successor would be plus 1. So we just add 1 in the given number, 26,78,980 plus 181. So the number successor would be the 26,78,981. Now let's talk about predecessor. From the same number, but 26,78,980 minus 1 means 979. So the changes will be here only on the unit and tens place, ones place and tens place. 26,78,979. Same here also, we have given 7, 1's 10's 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. Means 7 is in coming on crore place, means 7 crore is given to us. So the successor would be plus 1, that means 7 crore 1, and predecessor means minus 1, that means it would be 1 stands 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. 6 crore, 99 lakh, 99,999. It is very easy. Successor and predecessor. Let's talk about comparison of two numbers. You need to take care of the two steps or three steps. I am giving you three steps to compare the two numbers. So let's talk about the first one. The number which has more number of digits is greater than the number which has lesser number of digits. Means in step 1 you have to check what? You have to count the digits. If whatever the number will be there, you just count the digits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 6 digits in the first number, and what about the second number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have only 5 digits. So jiske paas bhi greater digits hogi, number of digits jyada hogi, wo number automatically bada ho jayega. So this is the first step. You can see here 2,30,256 mein 6 digits aa rahi hai bachcho, and 76,823 mein 5 digits aa rahi hai. That means 6 digit wala number bada hoga. Ye step 1 kehti hai. Let's talk about step 2. If both the numbers have equal number of digits. Haan, agar hamare paas condition hai ki dono numbers mein agar equal number of digits hogi, then start comparing from the highest place in the number. The place on the left is always greater. That means example, 2,24,156 and 5,10,355. Both the numbers have 6 digits, 6 digit numbers. On highest place we have to check, highest place value jo hai, yahan par 2 hai, yahan par 5 hai, lakh mein. So we have to check the highest place value. Here we have 5, here we have 2. Now compare 2 and 5 only. 2 and 5 only you have to compare. So which one will be greater? 5 will be greater. That means this number would be greater one, 5,10,345. This is step 2. Let's talk about step 3 now. if two numbers have equal number of digits and the digits in the lag place are equal. हाँ, यहाँ पर कंडीशन क्या है, अगर हमारे पास सेम नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स हो और सेकेंड वाली स्टेप भी फॉलो ना हो रही हो, दोनों में लैक प्लेस पे जो नंबर आ रहा है या करोड़ प्लेस पे जो नंबर आ रहा है या 10 लैक पे जो नंबर आ रहा है प्लेस वैल्यू पर, वो अगर सेम होता है इन दैट कंडीशन कंपेयर द डिजिट्स इन द नेक्स्ट प्लेस वैल्यू दैट इज़ द 10,000 प्लेस. इफ स्टिल दे आर इक्वल कंपेयर द डिजिट्स इन द 1,000 प्लेस. मीन्स हमें और छोटी डिजिट प्लेस वैल्यू पे जाना पड़ेगा. अगर लेक प्लेस वैल्यू भी सेम आ रही है तो 10,000 वाली प्लेस वैल्यू चेक करेंगे. 10,000 प्लेस वैल्यू भी सेम आ रही हो तो हमें 1,000 वाली प्लेस वैल्यू चेक करनी है. जो भी डिजिट बड़ी होगी उस प्लेस पर वो नंबर बड़ा हो जाएगा. लेट्स हैव एन एग्जांपल. 7,34,109. हियर वी हैव अगेन 7,16,423. सो द 10 लैक प्लेस इज सेम. 7 एंड 7, दोनों में 7 7 आ रहा है. दैट मीन्स हमें नेक्स्ट जो छोटी डिजिट प्लेस वैल्यू है वो है 10,000. इधर 3 आ रही है, इधर 1 आ रही है, तो विच वन वुड बी ग्रेटर? 3. दैट मीन्स 7,34,109 नंबर विल बी ग्रेटर दैन 7,16,423. सो आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड ऑल 3 स्टेप्स ऑफ कंपेयरिंग नंबर्स एंड सक्सेसर एंड प्रीडिसेसर. थैंक यू सो मच.